Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. It's God who gave goodness and mercy to me. Perhaps the most amazing thing about the kindness of God is this. God is kind to those who love him and those who don't. God was kind to you when you were a turkey. God was kind to you when you were using his name as a curse word. God was kind to you when you wanted absolutely nothing to do with him. God cannot be unkind. He was kind to you.